Welcome to SCN Corporate Connect. I'm Greg Greenberg, reporting live from the CoinAgenda Caribbean Conference in San Juan, Puerto Rico. My guest is Ian McKee. He's the founder of Vuulr. Welcome, Ian.
Thank you.
So Vuulr is trying to disrupt the way, change the way content rights for film and TV are distributed. Can you explain to me how?
Sure. So at the moment, if you're a filmmaker or a production house and you're making TV content, to get your content distributed to broadcasters around the world, you need to go through many layers of middlemen who take a cut every time. You'll often lose about 30 to 40% of the value of your film just to the friction of getting a deal done. We're building an online marketplace with a blockchain-based supply chain that makes that easier to do so that you can retain a bigger part of the value of your film.
And why is the blockchain the best method for this particular industry?
So the blockchain gives us a number of things that are valuable, one of which is trust. So the industry knows that the data is safe and that each of the IP rights holders retain ownership of the data. It also allows us to keep a single version of the truth of the contractual availability for each title.
Okay, so can you talk about some of the problems in the industry right now? You mentioned a few in terms of trust, it's a big issue, and middlemen taking a whole lot of money out.
Yep.
But the film industry, the TV industry, you know, it's notorious for everyone getting a little cut and the creator not getting their fair share. Talk about how you attack this.
Well, we want to make it possible so that the people who make the content can connect with the broadcasters who are buying the rights directly. So you don't need to go through so many middlemen. The other part that we're solving is the information that you'll see on your on-screen program guide. That's called the metadata. At the moment, there's no repository for that. And every broadcaster in every country around the world recreates that again and again and again.
And talk about competition in this environment. People have been trying to get those middlemen out of the way for years, and they just seem to hang around. So who else is in this space?
At the moment, we're the first mover. And marketplaces have disrupted almost every other industry in the world. But the TV industry is a little slow to adapt. But the time is right now because the pressure is on for them to change the way they work to regain profitability.
Okay, and then tell me about your token timeline.
Our token is available.
You need money to do this, so talk about how you're going to get it.
We're doing the raise. I've finished the seed round, and we're now in the private placement round, and we'll be going for a public sale in May.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming on and talking about it.
Pleasure, thank you for having me.
And thank you for watching SCN Corporate Connect.